you never really got my number, so.
This right here is my young brother right here. There you go. Dirty Money. Swag. Swag. You see that? This, you see my hand right there? That's pushing the hate back. You got it, son. You got it. That's right, my boy Bieber, official member of the Dirty Money.
I mean, I'm 15. You can ride in the passenger seat. I got my permit. Not yet. No.
And then when you get 18, you get the house.
It's not a new claim that Diddy acted inappropriately with Justin Bieber. People have always wondered what part Diddy played in Bieber's drug use when he was younger. Some people even say Diddy is to blame for how he abused and controlled Justin Bieber when he was younger. Recent news stories say that Diddy is accused of selling a 17-year-old girl, which is a horrible thing to say. But we're not surprised. There were already a lot of reports about how bad he was. Now, Justin Bieber has talked about his own story, talking about his fight with drugs and how hard it was for him to come clean. We also can't forget that Kanye West has called out Corey Gamble and Diddy's bad effects on Justin Bieber's life. Does that mean he blames both Diddy and Corey Gamble for Justin Bieber's drug and mental health problems? Was Corey Gamble really Justin Bieber's person who helped him? Was Corey Gamble keeping Diddy's secrets safe? You can't answer these questions without thinking back to some events from the past. We don't know if Diddy is to blame for Justin Bieber's careless behavior or if he abused and abused Justin Bieber. But we do know that Corey Diddy and Justin Bieber have all been together before. We will talk in depth about the shocking claims that Kanye West is making against Corey Gamble and Diddy in this video. Even though we'll be giving you the latest rumors, we will also be looking at the past to separate fact from fiction, so make sure you watch all the way to the end if you don't want to miss any important information. Many arguments have been going on for years about Justin Bieber, Diddy, and Corey Gamble's shady pasts. There have been rumors about Diddy's past relationships with young boys, and after a recent wave of cases, there are now rumors that the cops are looking into Diddy's relationships with children. Some people think that one of these accused kids could be Justin Bieber. Diddy probably has the worst track record in the business. Not only has he been linked to the deaths of several business partners, but he has also been in the news for drugs, sexual violence, physical abuse, and more. This is the second time that someone has linked Diddy to Justin Bieber's shady past. There have been claims and reports for a long time that Diddy abused the young Justin Bieber. His name has been tied to both Usher and Justin Bieber, and there are claims that he abused Usher and had a bad effect on Bieber. Some people say that Diddy did something bad to both Usher and Justin Bieber when they were young and under his guidance. That time when Justin Bieber was just starting out, Diddy was already a well-known name. If Justin had done one thing wrong against Diddy, he could have gotten into a lot of problems. The video of Justin Bieber hanging out with Diddy is something we have all seen. Diddy gave loads of expensive gifts, like his Ferrari and his own house. But why? What were the real reasons behind this kindness? Given Diddy's past, this behavior can't be ignored without being looked at with doubt. From the beginning, he has not been a perfect example of goodness. F. Diddy was definitely not a good role model for a teen like Justin Bieber. Even more people looked funny when they saw Diddy question Justin Bieber in a video. He asked the young man in a scary way why they didn't hang out like they used to.
You try to get in contact with me, you know, through all my, partners and whatnot.
We can all see that Justin Bieber was weird. He is said to have dated Justin Bieber for 48 hours when he was 15. What on earth was an adult with a shady past doing with a 15-year-old? Even though we don't know for sure if he abused the boy, we do know that he was not a good person. He didn't look like someone who was about 15 years old. It's easy to see why there is doubt. A look into Diddy's shady past, the reason for giving such expensive gifts. Finally, the video showed that Justin Bieber felt awkward when he talked to Diddy. His body language made it clear that he was not feeling well. There was something wrong. It may not be clear what Corey Gamble, Diddy, and Justin Bieber have to do with each other, but let's look at some past events to help. We need to talk about another figure in this story, Corey Gamble, in order to understand how Diddy had an effect on or managed Justin Bieber. Everyone knows that Kanye West hates the Kardashian family very much now, but this time he wants to hurt Corey Gamble, Kris Jenner's boyfriend. It gets so bad that he calls Corey a godless person. He said, "God has a plan to get rid of those who don't believe in him." I don't think Corey needed to be here, and even though he's nice, I don't think he's a great person. Someone nice who used to hang out with Puff's family, then met Justin Bieber, and then He moved in when Chris got divorced. Kanye West said many things that were not said out loud, but what did he really mean? This post makes it clear that Kanye is calling Corey Gamble a manager. We will explain what a manager is if you don't know. A star's life is controlled by a manager who makes sure the celebrity stays on track and, most importantly, doesn't tell anyone about his private life. He may look like a lifestyle manager, but if he is caught, it is part of his job to keep the dirty secrets of big names in the business safe. We now know how Diddy helped prepare Justin Bieber for the music business. There is even a video of Diddy saying that they don't hang out as much as they used to. Seeing Justin Bieber and Diddy searching for solutions while he seems uncomfortable is almost scary. The post makes it sound like Corey was put into Justin Bieber's life to help him. It is well known that Corey Gamble is Justin Bieber's tour manager. The question comes up, was Diddy purposely putting him in Justin Bieber's life to watch over and control him, essentially putting him under his control? Was Gamble hired to keep an eye on Bieber's activities, which could have led him astray or even been an attempt to take advantage of the young man? These are very important claims that need to be properly looked into. We have no idea how much of these claims are true, but why does Kanye West keep coming back to the idea of handlers? What else made Corey want to work as a manager for him? There are some questions about Corey Gamble's past. He is still a bit mysterious. Even though a lot of people know him as Mama Chris's longtime boyfriend, it's surprising how little knowledge there is about his life in the media. Through the internet, we can't find much information about the details of his work. These days, every famous person, no matter how big or small, has a Wikipedia page where fans can easily learn about their past. But isn't it odd that we can't find anything online about Corey's past? Is it because he has something to hide? What does he not want people to understand? We can't find out much about him online besides where he grew up and where he went to school. This is looking a lot sketchy. We all know that Corey has a lot of contacts in the business world. He's not just the tour boss, that's for sure. We can get an idea of how he lives by looking at his Instagram shots. He has private jets, expensive watches, and other things. In his own words, Corey said that his job was making ST happen in the industry. What does that mean? It's interesting that his LinkedIn page says that he works on SB projects. What is this SB project now? SB Projects is an entertainment and marketing company owned by Scooter Braun. We don't know what Corey did for that company, though. That supports our idea that Corey works as a manager for the big names in the business. Corey is Bieber's manager, so Kanye West is not just a bird in the bush. He has been through a similar thing himself. He is said to have called Harley Pasternak, his personal trainer, a manager in the business. Kanye made public his text messages to Harley, in which he clearly threatened to lock Harley up and drive him crazy with drugs. Second option, I have you locked up again, where they'll medicate the crap out of you and you'll never leave Zombieland again, he said. It won't be the same having play dates with the kids. Kanye wasn't happy that the same handlers were in his house with his kids when he talked about them in an interview. In an Instagram post with a picture of Corey, Kanye made it clear that he doesn't trust the man because he was with Puff's family, then with Justin Bieber, and now with his own family. These are very serious claims, and if this is how managers work, we are very worried about young Justin Bieber. As the cases and claims against Diddy mount, there's been talk of an investigation into his relationships with young boys. Some people said that Diddy slept with young boys as early as 2013. If we connect these stories, those 48 hours with Justin Bieber seem to end with a big question mark. Diddy, who took a long time to pay his artists, was giving young Justin Bieber expensive gifts and living a fancy life. Fans didn't like this kindness very much because Diddy is known for being strict with his singers. Then his relationships with young boys, sexual abuse, lying, and all of this video of Justin Bieber acting strangely all seem to be linked. We don't know if Diddy raped Justin Bieber or not, but he had no business hanging out with a kid like Justin Bieber. Diddy's old friend and bodyguard Gene Deal says that he is trying to engage other men into acts with him. You can make up your own ideas about what kinds of things he wanted to do. Since Justin is new to the business, he couldn't have said anything about Diddy, who is already a famous artist. In Cassie's case, we saw the same trend. She says that he sexually abused her and abused his power, and that he also gave her opiates and other drugs. She said that he always had drugs and pills out in the open, like candy. An agreement between Diddy and Cassie ended her case, but it made a lot of people wonder if he did the same thing to Justin Bieber. For 48, it's interesting to think about how much Diddy's impact was there now that Justin Bieber has talked about his struggles with Molly, shrooms, and other drugs. And as Kanye West hinted at in her post, did he do it all himself or through Corey Gamble, who is his handler? Fans couldn't help but notice that he stopped hanging out with Diddy after he got clean. It broke our hearts when he told us his story. Only time will tell if Diddy helped Justin Bieber be fooled or brought Corey Gamble into his life. But it's clear that Diddy's old problems are coming back to haunt him.